Hello everyone, and welcome back to another stream from our Realms world. I had some problems with OBS, not wanting to connect to Twitch. Tried everything, I updated OBS, some plugin compatibility issues, and so on and so on. And yeah, finally it works, I hope. Hope the audio is okay, I hope the settings are not messed up. I think it looks okay. If there's any problems, please tell me. So, but now I want to prepare some things. And I think we need some more. Stacks should be enough. Sounds and looks okay. That's good. Thank you. So, I want a certain map. Yeah, I updated these maps here with all the new paths. This one is not updated yet, so I want to take this, and I need 6 more. What are we doing today? You are watching, and I am working. I want to check the paths. Continue them a little, maybe. Oh wait, I forgot something. Yeah, and do some more maps of the area. I learned something recently, because I'm running out of dirt. And I learned something to get more dirt. What everyone always wanted. More dirt. Yeah, if you use gravel and dirt, you get coarse dirt. You put in 2 dirt, get 4 coarse dirt. And you can either use it directly for some more texture, or you make buff blocks out of them, and then you mine them, and suddenly you have 4 dirt. And since gravel is a renewable block, dirt is also renewable now. That's good to know. Good, but now let's head over into the desert. The map I'm holding in my right hand. Huh. So, on the way to New Golem City. There should be a path here as well, but I didn't want to put one here. But there's one here. And we can just follow it, I think. Well, I also want to show you I added another path on this side of the river. Last time I said this one is not finished yet, it now is. Well, maybe not finished, but it connects to the other paths at least. The base to the left looked familiar. Bit derpy, yeah. You have to know, it's your base. Yeah, I added this path here. I didn't want to cross the river because there's another path on this side on that side of the river already. And here we have this big mountain or hill, cliff, whatever you want to call it. So I added a path at the side of it. And this is actually all river. I need to dig this out one day, so we can also use the boat. Yeah, and it goes on. The desert there. Yeah, maybe we can follow it and then return, so we actually get to the area the right map in my the map in my right hand shows. Hello, bunny. Yeah, I was also thinking of getting bunnies, but they are a pain to move, they die so easily. But maybe we can also do this in this stream. We'll see. Let's actually put the dirt here. You can see I put coarse dirt in some places. And we stay on this side of the river all the time. And here we connect to the other path that was on the other side of the river and comes here over this bridge. This is where we return now. So we can update the map in my right hand and then also create the other maps. And while we are here, we can also finish the railing here. Yeah, they are not really safe. I mean, if you don't have auto jump on, you can't fall over here, but if you have auto jump on, you will just jump over it. Because I have the slabs here and not the block below them. But yeah, without auto jump, it works. I think we need to go further south, yes. Was already updating a little. Yeah, now it's updating further because the path you can see is the one we are on right now. So, but here we have another railing to do. Switch is also done. And it's getting night time, so we need to sleep soon. Yeah, I know you can see me on the map. Okay, and I wanted to do the maps west of this one and then north. So let's head over here till we are outside of the map. Should be enough. So let's fill this in, also the corners. Okay, now we head north. I'm a little careful because my right click sometimes triggers twice, so I don't want to create two maps. That's why I'm always taking one in my hotbar. Nice view. And of course it's raining. And the next map. Both of these paths lead to the same direction. This one is a little shorter, this one is the one I made first, but they connect again. Okay, next one. Not much to see here that is interesting, but yeah. I want to map complete, so I will map every area. Last one. Oh, there's a poor bee here. What are you doing here, all alone? So, the map is filled. I lost the Vino, there isn't. So you come back with me. Lots of bunnies here, you can hardly see them. And if I want, if I get bunnies, I want to have different kinds. The ones from the desert, the yellowish ones. You also have the white ones in the snowy areas. And also, I saw gray ones somewhere. Don't know what other kinds there are. Once as well, yes, this could be. Mimichi lost a few bees due to a bug. So I will just drop this one off here. Come in. Don't know how many bees there are here currently. Let's just use a GD command and check. One, two, three bees are in here, okay. One, two, three also. Yeah, I will still drop you off here. So my bee nests and beehives are also full. Just to save for the moment. There are beehives in the barrel, okay. Ah. I guess they are all empty. The left ones are empty, okay. And now you have a home. And we can sort it out later. Thank you for the tip. Or for the hint, not a tip. Yeah, there are also tree farms here. And Shimimichi is stocking her store with all sorts of wood, stone, deep slate, blackstone, other nether stuff. So if you need anything, you can go there. Yeah, you're welcome. You deserve the ad. And I can also show you where they are. Right next to Spawnville, there's a sign. And you get the overworld stuff, stone, wood, for good prices too. But you have to bring diamonds, royal emeralds are not accepted. Yeah, here the nether stuff. And the new edition. I was shopping here because I needed a lot of deep slate. And like every good store, it has an ender chest. Two stacks, one diamond. My inventory is full. Thank you for refilling. My own beehives are all disabled right now. No, this one isn't. I wonder why. Why it filled up? Ah, that's why, I guess. No, I'm out of food. Six item frames, which I don't have here. Item frames for more lag. Let's check if this is the right map. Yep. One of each here. Should be the right order, we'll see. Okay, it's the right order. Yeah, now this map is a little extended. I want to continue this till all this of this rectangle is filled. Was did the Lotto do? But yeah, you can see the bases, the villages. They are named. Not all of them yet. Not all villages have names either. But that's still something I need to do. Maybe we can go to Junglewood. And bring the maps with us. We should use this one. Here it's not visible yet. Also not here. And this is the one I have with me anyway, so we only need these two maps. It's a big little world, yes. Okay, and carrots. Fence gates, yes, we have enough fence gates. Oh, then let's head on over there again. Maybe we can use the nether this time. Oh, hi. Junglewood. So now we need to find a good place for the banner. Somewhere near the bell would be good, I think. I think we'll just plop it here. And then hit the map with it. And now we have marked the spot. See if this also works with the offhand. Yes. Nice. Huh. Have a nice day. And don't drown. Just checking if all villagers are still here, which they are. So, but now let's take the overworld path, so we can bring some bunnies. while I was building this path, a lot of the area collapsed here. I just saw it's all hollow underneath. Ah, and the bridge here is also not finished yet. Let's see if we can do something about this. This was wrong. Not really 45 degrees, that's why it's a little confusing. So here this is not correct. Yeah, we'll see how I will do this. I won't put the railing on here right now, so I still need the fences. Yeah, and we also update the other villages so they get a banner too and are marked on the map as well. And maybe some other things like these desert temples, so you can see on the map where they are. I think I will leave the bunnies here because they are still far away from home. We should find more on the way. Yeah, I also find it cool that the banners work as landmarks. It's really helpful. So, now we are at this bridge again. Now I know why I had trouble with this bridge as well, because it's the same. It's always two, but always alternated, one left, one right. Oh well, nothing that I will fix now. So let's actually see if we can find some other bunnies here. There's a desert bunny. Two is good. Oh, here comes the third one. No, don't run away. Four leads with me, okay. This looks funny. So now we are on the safe side. Crossing the river is not a good idea, though. Maybe here will work. No, don't die. Don't die. Hey there. Looks so funny. It's all desert bunnies. So maybe we should go back here. Yeah, we'll leave the fifth one here, I think. Don't die when you jump down here. We lost one. So, back on track. Literally. And somewhere around here I think I saw a gray one. But we'll see. Oh, stay on the bridge, please. I think I will not transport them back to my base yet, but will build them a temporary home here. Not what I wanted. Not sure if they can jump out of fences. Away. Nope. Like this. Some lighting would be cool as well. So then I can take the leads. I shouldn't hop out when I'm here because they are afraid of me. But yeah, just in case I have the double fence gate. I will come back for you, no worries. Maybe we can check if we find the gray one too. I think it was around here in some part of the savannah. Not sure where. And as I said, I also want to get some white ones. But they are in the snowy places, so yeah, still a long way in the other direction. I'm hopping around like a bunny too, just noticed. Just don't build in a cat or fox, I hope they will stay out of it. There are no foxes here, and cats. Shouldn't be any cats here either. Because there's no village nearby. Well, there's New Golem City, which is not far away, but the cats should be well outside. Or well far enough and away from the bunnies. Will follow me too. Sorry. Oh, there was the bunny. Hey there. And the pig too. Okay, I will take both of you. Sorry, Mr. Pig. There you are. But now it's good. Bunny breeding works. If you breed two different ones, what color the child will have. Maybe the order is does matter, or it's random. But we can try. Find our way. Nope, not this one. Okay, this should be correct. Was a jump. Yeah, should put the carrots away probably. In here. schon die Tour outside. Das ist annoying. So. One. Coming. Oh, where did the other one go? So let's see. Need to get you and you. We have another gray one. Okay. Also cute. Speed you also. Oh, and I will make you a nice home at my base. But until then, you can stay here and should hopefully be safe. Bye bye for now. Okay, we still have some left. We can do this. Horses fell down in the water. This one too. I also added a new path somewhere. I find it. It was here, I think, yes. Connects to the existing path that Mr. D did. They also added I think this small part here, I don't know. I think this part didn't exist. Or I just made it a little wider, I don't know. And I added this one right outside of Mr. D's base. Because it connects to the bridge that leads to Jesse's base. This is a dead end for now. But here you can get to Elevenland and Cherry's base. I didn't make this path very wide. Don't think this will grow. Yeah, because if Elevenland is going to get bigger at some point, then this path is obsolete anyway. But for now it's good to have a path to get here. And I hope that it will be continued at one point. Please watch out for creepers, yes, all the time. Ah, the railway. Charis hidden arrows. You're afraid he will shoot you again? I don't know where he is hiding his arrows. I think we can walk, it's not far. And here the village ring line connects, so we have three rails here. Two of you. If you put down the block, you can put down your mushroom. I'll leave you alone for now. And another one with a flower. schon so weh, wenn I want to make a photo. So, no. You think he wants to be friends? Yeah, I don't know. If you don't look at him, maybe. And as you can see, I have some dirt still in my sugar box and also some coarse dirt. So I can continue the path. And I also want to visit the new village at some point. Can show you where it is. And yeah, there is a big hole, so I have lots of stone with me and dirt, so I can cover it. Drop this off here. I also want to put the map back where it belongs. Yeah, the same needs to be done for the desert village, which doesn't have a name yet. Then Eastwood. Eastwood has a name, so I can do this, but it was the opposite direction. But when I go there, I can also go to the other two villages and maybe get some white bunnies from here. Yeah, Tantra Village and Tiger Village also don't have a name yet. So feel free to make suggestions how they can be named. Always welcome. Yeah, I wanted to show you where the new village is. It's right there. The Tantra Village is here. Tiger Village is not on the map. Oh, it is there. Yeah, the new village is here. And you can't see the hole here, but yeah, it's a really big one. And we have Spawnville, New Golem City and Junglewood are named already. And three of the bases. Yeah, and yes, as I said earlier, it's also still a lot of work to do. But one map at a time. Ah. Hey, good sir. Okay, that was enough to repair the pickaxe. Hey there. Stuff here. We can also repair the shovel. I know it doesn't really need repair yet. It's hardly damaged. But I like to do this anyway. And we can also get some more emeralds. Thank you. We can also do is to get more wool from the wool farm. I know I wanted to move it for a long time already, because I don't really like it to be in here. So first the wool that we can sell. So I also need some of these. Reading is going on in the library. Is this door open or is it closed? What do you think? Now it's closed, I know. You really have trouble with the doors being on the outside. And they often run against them and then, yeah. You think they are open, but they can't get through. So they are really confused. So, then let's throw off the emeralds. Hey, there's no room for it anymore. Let's do this for now. I know it's not nice, but I will need it soon, then there's room again. As I said, I want to move the sheep farm so it is behind my base. I also want to do this. Because as Shimimichi said earlier, the slots all need to be filled with water, with empty bottles in the bee farm. So we can just fill it up again. So, this should work for a while. And I think I will end the stream here. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. This is Shui. Have fun, take care, and bye bye. Good night.